My name is Muhammed Keita, a young entrepreneur. My business name is Keita's Farm and Agro-Processing. I started my business in 2016. I process different kinds of agri products like goose, granite, rice, milling. It's a milling machine anyway. I deal with milling machine that to change to finish goose. Yes, I've also, like if you look at the name of the business itself, it said farm. It covers a lot, so it's very wide. Even sheep fattening, I do used to buy 2 or 3 or 4. If you look behind, I have a space. I was having like 3 or 4 this year that I sold as a ram. So I used to do sheep fattening. The only thing that I didn't embark on that is poultry, and it's also in plan, right? But apart from that, and also seedling project now seems to be my major target now. Community, they are very amazed about my actions. Because if you look at even here itself, most of those old past sitting there, I used to be the one to coordinate and even explain some of these things to them. And this is something that I just practice through a friend living in Combo Berende that are engaging on this. For them, they only grow lemons and oranges. So that's where I got this idea. Then I came to know that I can also do something similar or even more. So when you come to employment aspect, you come to know that I myself now, on my cashew farm alone, I have 6 people that I used to contract to work for me. The first person will be the one to clear, and the collector is always a woman that I believe they are trustworthy, because I'm not always stationed. I always mobile. From my first station, my farm and my project, that is the seedling project, about 15 people are working under me, that I am responsible of everything, paying for them, you know, paying their salaries and all those things. Because you must pay them before they can work for you, all right? So now, in provision or the aid from IMVF at the moment, that will also earn me a lot of chances and opportunities to challenge further, and also giving me a chance and also a chance to more youths to be employed in the business. How I am very glad and very happy. If you look at it, you know, through the help of EU, through IMVF, I am very glad to say that a very big thank you to them, to say that this will take me a long way in expanding, and also to see that I will also refund through IMVF to also sponsor some of my colleagues that may, that were not given the chance, or they did not get the chance of benefiting such grant. So it's my aim and intention to also donate back what was given to me so that it can be given to another person like me to also continue on the same vein. So I say very big thank you to EU through IMVF, the Gambia.